Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to the Redmine WBS plugin in Easy Redmine. Work breakdown structure will help you quickly define project structure and organize all the tasks. To add WBS module to your project, go to Project Settings, Modules. Choose WBS module and click Save. Then open your project and start creating tasks and subtasks using keyboard shortcuts. Press Enter to add a task, and press Insert to add a child task. You can assign tasks to workers right here in WBS. Select Assignee from the drop-down menu, and use drag and drop to assign tasks to the specific workers. Everything is color-coded, which makes navigation easy. The same logic applies to all other items on this list. You can choose the percentage done and apply it to the relevant task. Prioritize your tasks by choosing priority in the list. Easily restructure your project by moving your tasks to different parent tasks. By right-clicking on a task, you can access more options to define specific task attributes. Under Other Actions, you have tools like Undo and Redo. Over here, you can find basic display settings, such as Collapse All Tasks and Subtasks. Once you are ready, click Save. Okay, that's it. If you like to, you can learn more about Redmine WBS plugin in Easy Redmine in Knowledge Base on our website. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects.